You kind of lucked out that Lagi got three fouls in the preliminaries. And she's broken up about it. What is your words of encouragement for Lagi to keep in the game?
Yeah, I mean, I love Lagi, and it happens to the best of us. You know, my heart definitely breaks for her. But, you know, I hope that she can just come back from it even stronger and harder than ever, you know?
She's technically eligible to compete again free in Tokyo next year because she's got a bye for the World Championship. But did you have any sense of why she was so, why was she fouling? Did you watch her or have any idea why she was fouling?
I mean, she looks good. She always looks good. I mean, I think
she's
that's...
too long. She's just out of sector.
Yeah, I think that's just something she got to, you know, go back and work out. You know, that happens to the best of us, like I said. And I think it just comes up to what you can do on the day.
Quick question. Lagi Tausaga, the defending world champion, three fouls in the prelims, was really mad at herself. She's very distraught. What words of encouragement would you give her to keep in the game, even though she's got to buy into the Tokyo Worlds?
I'm sure, like, she knows what she needs to do. I mean, like, I'm not going to be like, do this, but it is a very unfortunate thing to do right now, but that's just how the sport goes.
Did you have any sense of why she was fouling, the sector fouling?
I wasn't even out there. Okay. I was practicing or warming up.
It's been a bit of a journey. In 2021, it was so fun to be the underdog in climbing. That was such a fun feeling. And I think the last 2 years, I just felt pressure, and I'd lost like that excitement to go for it. And I feel like it's just back. You know, whatever the result is, I'm really grateful for just how my life has changed, to have more balance and consistency outside of track, that I feel like it's showing itself now when I walk into the ring. And I mean, it's just, I think it's helping me get to that next level that I've always hoped was there.
What's the balance you found? What can you elaborate on that at all? Or?
Yeah, I mean, I think part of it is like being in a really great relationship. Part of it is just more balance, more experience, having hobbies, things that like I think you lose when you become a professional athlete. You think you have to be all in all the time, that an unbalanced life is how you succeed, and that is true. You do need that. But having friends and consistency in that other parts is something that like you can lose, and ends up affecting you over time. So,
really, Lagi could have challenged you if she'd made the final. She three fouls, two sector fouls way out, but they were very long. What are your words of encouragement for Lagi? What should she be thinking about as far as getting back in the game?
Yeah, I hope that she finds what makes her happy, and if that's growing, that she has a long career in that. And if it's not, then I hope she finds joy in whatever else is next for her.
What hobbies did you find?